Hello there, everybody. My name is Masterofroflness. Let's continue our Sins of Galactic Empire Let's Play. And a little bit of, developments that I've noticed in our spelunking with the mod. We're gonna stop some of our forces coming in. Because I just realized that, we need to keep some forces in Intrala, so to speak, just to defend us. Anyway, some of the developments. Right now, it seems as though there are two factions that are actually allied with each other, and that's something I actually wanted to kind of avoid in this mod, but unfortunately for us, I made all the factions hate each other just by using their racial inclinations against each other. Which kind of sucks. You know, it really does suck a lot that I have to do that, but then again, it also shows off diversity between the different factions. However, two factions are actually similar to one another that I actually forgot and didn't realize, and that would be the Galactic Federal Republic and the Alderaan Resistance, which kind of sucks and means we're currently fighting a war between two massive empires right now. Yikes. So yeah, the Alderaans and the Galactic Federal Republic won't be attacking each other anytime soon. Anyway, we're going to keep our forces in the back of Agamar right now. Have them survive and group up together. Essentially not get their asses kicked. That's really about it. We're also going to send some forces over to help out in the defense of Agamar. But currently, I need to keep some forces alive for the defense of Intrala against the Alderaans, which are coming in right now. Another development. I've actually realized that we can't actually get the super capital ships, which kind of sucks, and that's due to a variety of issues that the mod has currently going against it, which kind of sucks. And means that we're going to have to change our direction, so to speak, in our faction. So right now, we're going to delete some of the tech currently that's available for building the super capitals, and we're just going to go ahead and pump up all of the research into backup generators and shield upgrades, because the more shield upgrades we have, the more tankier our fleet is going to be, and we're going to be able to kick a lot more ass. But in general, we're going to have to hold out for a little bit against the Alderaans and the Galactic Federal Republic. What we can do is pump up a ton of credits into the Galactic Federal Republic, have them get killed by the pirates, and then afterwards, I guess go after the Alderaans. It does depend. Let's hope our reinforcements that come in from Datooine arrive in time for the defense of Agamar. We have a couple of good battleships that are over there. We should be fine. I want to check out if we can maybe attack these guys while they're attacking us. Let's build a penis frigate. Oh, we have to wait. Alright, stop building munificence for now. And then afterwards, once we're done with the little frigate over here, we can then go ahead and probably, and I do mean promptly, sort of scout out the opponent. Well, not scout out the opponent there. We can then go ahead and get a ton of reinforcements for our attack on Alderaan. Not Alderaan, Orindia. Yikes, that's a lot of forces. Ooh. Currently we're doing a little bit better against our opponents. However, it's going to be a little bit of a tricky situation to actually go ahead and fully destroy our opponents over here in this massive battle. Oh, nope. Sometimes the ships in this game like to actually fight units that are on the other side of the planet, or they like to go in the middle of a giant blob and try to act like Superman or something. Which kind of sucks. We're going to have to back off our guys over here. Oh, Munificent class. God bless, Munificent class. God bless. Okay, group up our guys together into one massive force. And our blob can maybe turn around both of these blobs that are coming in and trying to destroy us. Especially with Munificent classes and more battleships coming in to help us out. now. How are you guys doing? Crazy kids doing. Well, some of these ships are fighting and some of them aren't. Apparently, I would have to say that we're doing pretty good. Trident is okay. Reaper, not so much. And Starshot is doing... Starshot has seen better days, let's put it at that. Right now, there's only really three capitals we have to worry about here. Then afterwards, they have no capitals. They just have a bunch of frigates. Oh, no, wait. They have a couple of capitals lying around, but technically, they're really weak, so you don't have to worry about them. That's bad. We're going to have to keep an eye on Trident. Yeah, we're going to back off Trident right now. Come on, Trident. Get the fuck out of there. Yep, good job, Trident. You've gained a little bit of a rank. That's awesome, but I need you to back off. Thank you. Forgot these ships move at a snail's pace. Trent severely damaged. No, it's still doing fine. Yeah, the shields are regrowing. That's good. Let's go, shields. Go! Do I hear the rock music in the background? No wonder why I'm getting those fucking copyright strikes. Damn it, it all makes sense now. It's in the background when the battles are happening. Like, do. I just heard it right now. Alright, how's Agamar doing? I actually forgot about that planet. Okay, seems like they were overwhelming our opponents here, which is good. Just zoom in and see how bad it is. Yeah, right now we actually did pretty well with our blob up over here. We're so far killing the majority of these forces. And once we actually finish off the majority of both of these armies, I think what we're going to try and do is maybe... No, can you keep this faction on the ropes? There we go. Listen, I will pay millions of dollars just to see the Galactic Federal Republic fall to pirates. Alright, how are you guys doing? How are you holding up? Well, a couple capital ships are weak, but for the most part, it seems as though we've essentially been able to deal with this Alderaan problem. Here, let's focus all guns right now on these capital ships. Explorer, and then afterwards, Ardent. We can probably send this guy back into the fight. He's pretty healthy. Oh, we just need another capital ship, in my opinion. Come on, yep, there we go, second battleship. Especially when incoming forces coming in to try and take us out. This is going to be a little bit of a dicey situation. We have a ton of forces over here we have to deal with. We have a ton of forces in our capital that we have to deal with. We have just forces coming in left, right, and center. All we have to do is wait for the pirates, and then afterwards, they can just mop up everything. Right now, the pirates are in severe mode. So you know what? I'm feeling pretty good right now. Yes, yes, keep killing the ships. Good, good, good. Scuttle the wreckages from these ships. Use them as TV remotes. Yes, TV remotes, I say. Hostile forces have arrived. Big enough for Yoda to pick up. I wonder how many ships is that? It's a lot. We need a second starport, in my opinion.
The Titan factory is required.
Well, thank you for that. Telling me that lovely bit of information. Titan factory is required. Yes. Here we get logistical capacity upgrade, and then afterwards, go ahead, buy dry dock class 1. So we need ships. We need to build them now. Like, we really can't rely upon one frigate factory. We need to rely upon, like, multiple. Okay, good. We can build a ton of ships now. Awesome. Whoa! Come on! What's going on here? Listen, I want Galactic Federal Republic to fall. Nobody else. Ooh, where?
Your command.
Well, that's Starshot. He's,
Your command.
You guys are fighting the Alderaans. Wait, no, you're not. Oh, no, Starshot's over there. Yeah, Starshot's doing fine. Yeah, they're pushing out the Alderaans.
Your command.
Okay, at this point, we need to back the fuck off. We can't stay in this battle for too long. We lost this plan. There's nothing we can do about it. Like, we're just getting wrecked by two different armies. Here, what I'm going to try and do is... They're going to back off. Good. Go ahead and select all these little ships.
Comsat has detected inbound hostiles.
Commander.
Come on, everybody, get on the magic school
yes,
bus.
Sir. I will comply.
Get the fuck out of there.
Droid program activated.
Awesome. Phew. Alright, what do we do? What do we do? We're backed up against the corner. Nowhere to run or nowhere to hide. Nobody to hide behind.
Your command. Online.
I mean, we've done pretty well beating back the Alderaans, but they have the production advantage over us. I think they have a way bigger empire, just way bigger. Oh no, that's bad. Patriots' fish shields are down then. Come on, get out of there, get out of there. Come on, all you have to do is get out of there. Come on, come on. Come on. Hyperspace jump disabled. What?
Commander.
What? Really? Why is it disabled? Why are we not allowed? Oh no, that's bad.
Commander.
They're not allowed to leave? Are you serious?
Comsat has detected inbound hostiles.
Okay, you know what?
Yes, sir.
Ring around the rosy. Ring around the rosy. I don't understand. How are they? How is it disabled? Hyperspace jump disabled. What? That's for me. It's not the only way to actually escape is by...
Your command.
By killing everybody. We can't do that. Look at this. They don't fight each other. They just fight me. They just go after me. Okay, let's continue putting points to these guys. Nope, pirates, you're gonna fight them. I need to send in a force to help out my fleet, but I can't. Fucked. They're trapped. We're gonna lose 3 capital ships. Oh, this is not good. This is definitely not good.
Our capital ship has been heavily damaged.
Oh no. No. Keep running. Don't stop believing. I don't understand why hyperspace jump is disabled. Oh, that's not good. That ain't kosher. God damn, these two factions teaming up. I should have realized that these guys were inclined to actually be allies with each other. I should have had allies disabled. Oh my god, fuck. Damn it, I forgot to do that in the options menu. I should have just changed it to have allies disabled. Alright, well, next time I'm going to change it to have allies disabled. Okay, what do I do, though? These two are essentially fucked at this point. Ooh, Comrades Guild, hello there. More money for me, thank you. Still going to wait on the pirates. The pirates are one way for me to actually just survive this whole ordeal. If I can somehow rescue my battleships, that would be awesome. These two battleships are extremely important. Now, let me go ahead and get some droid tri-fighters. And that can help us out in destroying most of these bombers that are attacking us right now. Ring around the rosy, ring around the rosy, ring around the rosy. Just never let them get to us. Never let them get to us. Okay, droid tri-fighters are doing the best they can to destroy most of these bombers. And because of our shield upgrades, we're going to gain back our shields a lot faster than usual, which is good. Unfortunately, I can't say the same about our hull, but that's different. As soon as the pirates come in, they have to back off. Oh, the Alderaans! Yes! Leave, you pussies! Ha ha. Ha ha ha. They'll be back and kill us all. Ion cannon platform. You know what? I would like to get that. The ion cannon platform. Maybe that can help us out in bombarding our foes from afar. It's worth a shot. I don't know. Let's also go ahead and get some relationship bonus. Yeah, just get some of these bonuses. Hostile forces have arrived. More crystal is needed. Ooh. That's good, good, good. By getting these research techs, we'll be able to essentially kind of, I guess, survive future attacks against other factions. Maybe we can make an alliance here and there. I'm not sure. All I know is that our battleships are playing Ring Around the Rosy. I think they're currently winning. Well, okay, they're somewhat winning. Just, we need more droid tri-fighters. I think they've done pretty good at actually killing off the majority of the droid tri-fighters. Ring around the rosy, ring around the rosy. Maybe I can kite my way to just destroying their entire fleet. It's possible. Or should I wait till I have a ton of... What should I do? Should I wait till I have a ton of, battleships? Or should I wait till... or should I just attack right now? A little bit confused on what I should do. So far, I'm going to upgrade my bombers and stuff. Are you guys fully healed up? Maybe I should wait till their shields are all back up and ready to go. Yeah, then afterwards, I'll go in and attack.
Yes, sir.
For now, let's just chill out over there, right next to the factories. We have two battleships being made. That's good. And if we can keep those battleships alive that are in Agamar, that should be good business for us. Wait a minute. Wait. Hold on, flip it a minute. You two. Online. Where the fuck have you been? Can you help out Agamar? Let me see. Am I sending you guys into a death trap or no? Well, I mean, it could be worse. Wait a minute, how did you catch up to my guys? Malevolence, you fool! Malevolence, yeah, we're just gonna send him into a death trap if we try to help out Malevolence or Reaver. This sucks, because Malevolence and Reaver are my top battleships. Like, these were the dudes, man. I don't know why hyperspace jump is disabled. I think it's because Agamar isn't my planet anymore, but I'm not sure. One of our capital ships has been destroyed. Yeah, the other one's about to be destroyed too. No point. It's gone. Research complete. It's gone. We have to, like, make a blitzkrieg attempt at one of these factions. Like, again, if we wait till the pirates come, we can maybe kick some ass. I don't know. Nobody's willing to ally with me, by the way, because currently I'm a different race. So, yeah, nobody likes me. Just sucks that we lose two capital ships in that engagement. These are really good capital ships, too. You can't win a simple science victory in this game, can you? No, from what I could tell right now, you can't actually win a science game. I mean, a science victory. Alright, I can't bother to watch that battleship, that poor battleship die. I'm merely just gonna go ahead and wait till the pirates come. And you know what? I'm gonna end this part off here and try to, I guess, fix out the whole super capital ship problem and stuff like that. Currently, we're in a little bit of a shitter situation. We're facing off against two empires that are flanking us on either side, and we got completely boned by the whole hyper, we can't leave the planet, hyperspace jump disabled thing, which I don't understand how the fuck that works, but oh well. My name is Masterofroflness, and thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time, and thank you guys for your lovely support that's been shown to the series so far, and bye-bye. By the way, I'm also going to plan on probably playing as another faction pretty soon, once this Let's Play is over, which if, you know, it continues as planned, currently it'll be over pretty soon, as Alderaan and the Galactic Federal Republic are probably just going to own me. So, post down in the comments what you want. I'm kind of leaning towards maybe Empire, but then again, I might also play as the young Zon Vong. I'm not really sure. Anyway.